It does suck to say this, but to live in Toronto or Vancouver, you have to be in the big leagues. You have to be making big money.
Do.
You have to have, maybe you have parents who have money. Like, it's just, it sucks to say, but it's the reality that we're looking at. Like, look at that average price of a home. Like, it is just outrageous in both of those, in both Toronto and Vancouver. So
I don't think Toronto and Vancouver are ever going to really come down, even if supply picks up, because like, look at the major cities of the world.
Yeah.
You know, demand will always be there.
For sure.
Right? If the goal is to own a house in Toronto, you have to work your way up. We're not going straight for that detached
No.
house in Toronto. Get that out of your mind.
Yeah.
You come to Hamilton. Wherever, Niagara.
Yeah, build up equity.
Build up. If you want to rent in Toronto and buy an investment that'll help build your equity, you're not going straight there.
Yeah.
And if that's your plan, then okay, give up. But, you know, I want to like almost shift people's, you know.
Mindsets.
Mindsets a little bit.